So what do you think of Miss Veet Pakistan as a platform?
I've been involved with Miss Veet from the very beginning, and I think it's been a very good platform for a lot of girls who have come into the industry, and I think it gives a very open platform, unbiased kind of a platform to a lot of the girls, and I think that's what is needed.
Okay, so what's the best piece of advice that you want to give to the Miss Veet contestants?
I think the best piece of advice would be, you know, just be confident. Just be confident, and that's it. Yeah.
All right. Perfect. Okay. So, what does the color pink remind you of?
Pink is, of course, very feminine, very girly, and reminds me of happy times.
All right. Perfect. Okay. So, on a lighter note, what's the one thing you can't live without?
What's the one thing I can't live without? My God, there are many things, but I think I can't live without my heels. Yeah.
Coming up with a tall
heel.
Yeah. Okay, perfect. What's the worst rumor you've heard about yourself?
The worst rumor? There are quite a few, but I don't remember really. I mean, the worst rumor.
One that stood out for you.
Okay, I'll have to really like think. Worst rumor was that, okay, yeah, there was one time when I was not really socially seen around with my husband a lot, so people thought that I've gotten divorced, but that wasn't true.
Okay, so if you had a superpower, what would it be?
To fly all over, yeah.
Okay, what are the three things no one knows about you?
Oh, I think I'm such an open book. But three things that no one knows about me. Well, that I'm a very good person, a hands-on person around the house. You know, that if there is drilling to be done, or nalke saaf karne hai, ya telephone ki taare jo hai wo agar sahi karni hai, you know, so I can easily do that. I am not too fond of cooking. And thirdly, that I am. I think I have too much energy, you know, so people just always ask me that, what is it that you eat? But I eat a lot, and I think I just burn it all off, you know. That's what my secret is.
All right, perfect. Thank you so much.
Thanks.